To build a community of thinkers, invite students to think about the curriculum early and often. You might invite students to engage in an overarching course question, critique the actual curriculum, or help you pick the specific topics and examples that will help them learn the big ideas and specific competencies related to the curriculum, instead of bringing them predetermined book lists that you will study in language arts, for example, or issues that they will examine in geography, or problems they will solve in math. Consider sharing the broad expectations of the curriculum and possible specific topics. What real-life problems do they think are worth grappling with, and how might they apply to the curriculum to be learned? Whose voices are missing from your reading list? This suggestion is not about simply asking students what they want to learn. Rather, it's about helping them see that curriculum is constructed with purpose and audience in mind, and that they can challenge or enhance that curriculum. This mindset is crucial to creating a community of thinkers.